Some more Christmas ambiance. There's the tree looking pretty cute, I would say. There's the little holiday pup.
Hi, you're a Christmas boy.
Oh, you're so cute. So I'm gonna explain some of the little ornaments on here because I think that'd be pretty cute. This is an ornament I made for Penelope the Kai, which was the sorority I was in. Kind of dusty, that's fun. It's 10 trays. My mom and I went there on a tour after like 6 years of wanting to go there. We finally went there, so that was a really fun memory. This is, I think he had a name. Maybe it was Gerald or Harold. I just think he's really cute. He's a really cute boy. And his friend is this little polar bear right here. It's pretty cute. What else can I show you? There's a peacock. That's my little brother. Looking pretty cute. What else can I share? The Christmas tree. This is me looking like a star. Get it? Star? Because it's on a star ornament. That's our little alpine when he's a little puppy. This is me and my brother. I don't know how well you can see that, but you get the gist. What else? This is an ornament of me from when I worked in continuing studies at my college. That was like my little name tag. That's a cardinal for my grandpa because that's his like spirit animal. And I think that's all the fancy ones, so.
Hi. Merry Christmas. Mom, how much help was I?
A lot of help. So much help. I don't know what I would do without you sticking the branches together.
Oh, the tree looks a little cattywampus, Mom. The star.
Well, I've got to straighten it still. I'm just trying to connect. I'm trying
to find the connection. Oh, that's not even here. Well, let's get a shot of him. Okay, Mrs. Trigger, we're going to do more decorating.